I often see people asking, how could he or she do that to me? How could they say this to me? How can they lie to me in that way? How can they cheat me? How can they desert me? How can they ghost me? About the narcissist, asking how can they do it? How can they say that they love me and then do what they do? And the answer is, it doesn't matter. What really matters is that you turn the question around, yeah? And you ask, how could I let them do that to me? I know that sometimes when you grow up in a family that is severely dysfunctional, you have not learned to actually feel what goes on inside you when you are abused, when you're experiencing abusive situations. So you might not be so vigilantly aware of this and where your boundaries are overstepped and how you are abused. But I want you to, when you are asking yourself or asking someone, how can he or she do this to me? Then ask, how can I let them do that to me? Why am I not removing myself from the situation? Why am I not respecting myself? Why am I not taking myself seriously? And what can I do right now to change that? Yeah, because that is one of the things that we have to work with when we start working and healing from the narcissistic abuse and start recovering, is to look at ourselves and what we do to ourselves, how we treat ourselves, how we love ourselves, how we respect ourselves. Yeah, I hope that you can use this little tool and talk to you soon again. Bye.